of Notre Dame.
And that was an old-fashioned hip check there.
Here is Krejci to the net. He scores!
Danny DeKeyser never turns. And if you're not going to go for that puck, you better get David Krejci and just not let him get the puck, because all of a sudden, he's in all alone and he beats Coral.
Get the puck to the inside and get it to the blue paint.
Puck flipped ahead by Pastrnak. And now an opportunity for Marchand. He scores! 2-0 Bruins!
Well, we've been talking about foot races all game long, and you can see the Bruins are clearly going after the Red Wing defense.
On NBC.
That was a Gustav Nyquist suspension game.
Right. Peter Mrazek started the last eight. Jimmy Howard expected back over the next couple of days. Shot by Stafford, he scores! Bruce Stafford with his first goal as a Bruin.
Turnover by Henrik Zetterberg. Good pressure there from David Krejci. Stafford finds it. Kicks it up to a stick and beats Coro on the short side.
Well, there's Peter Mrazek getting set to replace Jared Coro. He's taken to the boards by Pastrnak.
Soccer style there by Jensen, stepped on the puck.
And now the steal by Pastrnak, but his pass gets blocked off. Now Krejci has it, he scores!
Watch Larkin, he tries to put this puck in between the skate and the stick of David Krejci. And the puck ends up in the back of your net.
Brad Marchand, Bruce Stafford scoring as well. And out a breakaway for Marchand. He scores! His second of the game. 5-0 Bruins.
Looking around. Oh, no, he's going to turn it over. Quick strike. Brad Marchand, live legs, pump fake, and just threw the wickets.
He was terrific in the World Cup. Playing with Sidney Crosby.
And Bergeron.
Cronwall fires, he scores! Off the pipe and in. Nicholas Cronwall with his first of the season.
Dylan Larkin hasn't had a great game, but he wins a faceoff. They go D-to-D, Green back to Cronwall, and a seeing eye shot through a maze of players.
Kane with 70, Sidney Crosby with one assist and a 6-3 lead in Winnipeg. Oh.
Pastrnak, 6-1 Bruins.
One motion, Pastrnak, spin, shoot, follow through, break the stick, and now a 6-1 lead for the Bruins. Good save there. Beautiful redirect, and Rask got it with the right pad.